Hi, hello everyone. I am Raj. Today's interesting topic is about the oldest surviving martial art in India. Kalaripayattu is the oldest surviving martial arts. It is simply known as Kalari, an Indian fighting style that originated in modern-day Kerala. It is held in high regard by martial arts due to its long-standing history. This art is still in existence with its origin in the martial arts timeline dating before at least 3rd century BC. Kalaripayattu is also mentioned in the Vadakkan Pattukkal ballads written about the Chekavar from Malabar region of Kerala. This martial art designed for the ancient battlefield with weapons and combative techniques that are unique to India. Like other Indian martial arts, this art draws heavily from Hinduism and based on Hindu medicinal concepts found in Ayurveda. The practitioners of Kalaripayattu possess integrate knowledge of pressure points on the human body and healing techniques that incorporates the knowledge of Ayurveda and yoga. They teach their art as a way of life with sense of compassion, discipline and respect towards the master, fellow students, parents and the community. The word Kalaripayattu is derived from the name of Hindu deity Kalurika Bhagavati. The word Kalari is also found in Sangam literature. Kalaripayattu includes strikes, kicks, grappling, preset form, weaponry and healing methods. There are two major styles that are generally acknowledged within traditional Kalaripayattu. They are Northern style or Vadakkan Kalari and the Southern style Thekkan Kalari. Women in Kerala also underwent the training. Sri Meenakshi Amma, a 73-year-old Gurukul from Vadagara, was awarded the Padma Shri by the Government of India for her contribution to this martial arts. Thank you. For this kind of information, please subscribe my channel Reinvent Truth You Believe.